வெல்கம் ஏயோ ஸ்டடி சர்க்கிள். നിങ്ങൾ സൂര്യനെ പോലെ തിളങ്ങണമെങ്കിൽ ആദ്യം സൂര്യനെ പോലെ എരിയണം. ഏയോ സ്റ്റഡി ഗ്രൂപ്പ് വാട്സപ്പ് നമ്പർ 9846024053, ഫേസ്ബുക്ക് ഗ്രൂപ്പ് ഏയോ സ്റ്റഡി സർക്കിൾ. ടുഡേ വി വിൽ ഡിസ്കസ് അബൌട്ട് 6th April 2020 കറണ്ട് അഫേഴ്സ് ഫോർ UPSC, SSC ആൻഡ് പബ്ലിക് സർവീസ് എക്സാമിനേഷൻ. ദ ഫസ്റ്റ് ടോപ്പിക് ഈസ് importance of 6th April. What is the importance of 6th April? Dandi March or the Salt March was an act of civil disobedience against the British law which introduced tax on salt production. The law deemed all sea salt reclamation activities done by Indian illegal. Mahatma Gandhi initiated Dandi March from Sabarmati Ashram in Ahmedabad and continued walking for 24 days to reach Dandi. The march ended on April 6th. The importance innathe ee 6th April le pratheegatha nu paranjal Dandi march avasanicha Dandi march inde oru avasana divasamayirunnu April 6th. ഏപ്രിൽ 6th തീയതി ദണ്ഡി മാർച്ച് അവസാനിച്ചത്. ദണ്ഡി മാർച്ച് എന്ന് അത് അതിന് അത് എന്തിനു വേണ്ടിയാന്ന് വെച്ചാൽ ആ അന്നത്തെ കാലത്ത് സാൾട്ട് പ്രൊഡക്ഷൻ ഉണ്ടായിരുന്നു. ആ സാൾട്ട് പ്രൊഡക്ഷന് ബ്രിട്ടീഷ് ഗവൺമെൻറ് ടാക്സ് ഏർപ്പെടുത്തി. ആ ടാക്സ് എടുത്തു കളയുന്നതിന് വേണ്ടി മഹാത്മാഗാന്ധിയുടെ നേതൃത്വത്തിൽ മാർച്ച് നടത്തി. അതിനാണ് ദണ്ഡി മാർച്ച് ഓൾ സാൾട്ട് മാർച്ച് എന്ന് പറയുന്നത്. അത് 24 ദിവസം നീണ്ടുനിന്ന ഒരു മാർച്ചായിരുന്നു. അങ്ങനെ അലഹബാദിൽ നിന്ന് സബർമതിയിൽ നിന്ന് ദണ്ഡി വരെയുള്ള 24 ദിവസം കഴിഞ്ഞിട്ട് April 6th April 6th തീയതി ദണ്ഡി മാർച്ച് അവസാനിക്കും. അതാണ് ഇന്നത്തെ പ്രത്യേകത. ഇതാണ് ദണ്ഡി മാർച്ചിൻ്റെ ഒരു പിക്ചർ. നെക്സ്റ്റ് ടോപ്പിക് ഈസ് ലുപിൻ ലോഞ്ച്ഡ് ഡ്രഗ്സ് യൂസ് ഫോർ ദ പ്രിവെൻഷൻ ഫോർ ഓർഗൻ റിജക്ഷൻ ഇൻ കിഡ്നി ട്രാൻസ്പ്ലാന്റ് ഇൻ ദ US. ഡ്രഗ്സ് ഫേം ലുപിൻ ലോഞ്ച് ജനറിക് മൈക്കോഫിലോളിക് ആസിഡ് ഡിലേഡ് റിലീസ് ടാബ്ലറ്റ് ഇൻ ദി US മാർക്കറ്റ്. ദ ഡ്രഗ് ഈസ് യൂസ്ഡ് ടു പ്രിവെൻറ്റ് ഓർഗൻ റിജക്ഷൻ ഇൻ പേഷ്യൻ്റ് റിസീവിംഗ് കിഡ്നി ട്രാൻസ്പ്ലാന്റ്. What is a drug? The tablet mycophenolic acid delayed release tablet are of strength 180 mg and 360 mg. The drug is the generic version of Novartis Pharmaceuticals Corporation mycophenolic delayed release tablet. Lupin's alliance partner Concord Biotic Limited has received approval from the United States Food and Drugs Administration US FDA earlier of the product. The tablet are indicated for prophylaxis of organ rejection in adult patient receiving kidney transplant and the pediatric patient at least 5 years of age and older who are at least 6 month post kidney transplant. Next topic is Pravin Rao is appointed as the new chairman of NASSCO. Vice person Infosys chief operating officer UB Pravin Rao has been appointed as a new chairman of National Association of Software and Service Companies NASSCO for the year 2020-21. He was appointed Rekha Menon of the Accenture. Rekha M. Menon is the chairman of the Senior Manager Director Accenture in India. Menon will be the vice chairman for the NASSCO. Pravin Rao along with the President Debjini Ghosh will help NASSCOM to achieve its 2025 vision for the industry. What is NASSCOM? Formed 1st March 1988, headquarters Noida, Uttar Pradesh. Members our 2000 companies. NASSCOM is a non-profit organization which is trade association of Indian Information Technology IT and Business Process Outsourcing BPO industry. It is affiliated with the NASSCOM Foundation, National Institute for Smart Government NIST, Data Security Council of India DSCA. This is a person for new chairman of NASSCOM, UB Pravin Rao. Next, Mahavir Jayanti is celebrated today. Mahavir Jayanti is celebrated on 6th April every year. It is one of the most ambitious festival in the Jain community. Mahavir Jayanti is celebrated on the third day of the birth, bright half of the moon in the month of Chitra. Mahavir Jayanti. Mahavir Jayanti is also known as Mahavir Jamna Kalyanak or the British anniversary of the birth anniversary of Lord Mahavira. Jainism was founded by the Mahavir Jayanti. The festival is celebrated widely by the Jain community in memory of the last spiritual teacher of the religion, a position with the ideal of Lord Mahavira called the Rath Yatra is held on the special day. On this day, the Jain recite stravans, Jain prayers, and give a ceremonial bath called Abhishega to the statues of the Lord Mahavira. Mahavir was born on the King Siddhartha of Kundagrama and Kyun Trishala and belonged to the Shavakhu dynasty. He was named as Varadamana, meaning one who grows. At the age of 30, he abandoned worldly life. He attained Kaivalya or omniscience at the age of 52. He was the 24th at the age of Tirthagara who succeeded the 23rd Tirthagata. Prashavada Mahavira taught five Mahavartana, namely Ahimsa, non-violent, Satya, truth, Asya, non-stealing, Brahmacharya, chastity, and Abharigraha, non-attachment. He teaching are called Jain Agmas. It was belonged that Mahavira passed away at the age of 72 in 468 BC at the place of Pavapuri near modern Rajgir in Bihar, and he attained moksha. Next topic is Cement developed a low-cost indigenous prototype of polymer slab. A scientist from the Pune-based Center for Material for Electronics Technology, CMAT, has developed a low-cost indigenous prototype of polymer slab. It can be used to collect the sample for coronavirus testing. If the product gets approved for production, the country will not need to depend on imported slab. Implemented by indigenous prototype of polymer slab is produced jointly by CMET, which function under the Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology, Sri Research for Tissues Engineering Private, Indian Institute of Science, Bangalore, Rangudur Hospital, and Additive Manufacturer Society of India. Polymer slab. India has been important testing kit and polymer slab primarily from Italy, Germany, and United States. Because of the import restriction and international lockdown, a shortage of these kits might occur. The SWAD satisfies the guideline of Central for Disease Control and Prevention, CDCP. The polymer swab is used to collect a sample from the upper respiratory tract of a patient. A specialized polymer from the polyester family and the rod mode of the polypropylene has been used to develop the prototype of swab. The prototype will be forwarded for the clinical trial and testing. Next topic is AON Study Circle, New Tips, UPSC and KAS Daily Test, Prelims and Mains. Further, Test for Prelims, 6th April 2020, first question. Consider the following statement regarding financial action tax for FATF. First statement, FATF President is a senior official appointed by the United Nations Security Council. Second statement, since 2016, the FATF has been represented in G20 meeting of finance ministers and central bank governors. Which of the statement given above is are correct? A. 1 only, B. 2 only, C. both 1 and 2, D. neither 1 nor 2. Next, text for problems. 6th April 2020, second question. Which reference to National Agriculture Market, ENA, platform launched the Government of India? Consider the following statement. One statement, negotiable warehouse receipt, ENWRS, module has been launched recently, the National Agriculture Market, ENA software. Second, FBO trading module is also applicable to ENA, which enable farmers produce organization to upload their produce from their collection centers for by D. Question, which of statement given above is correct? A. 1 only, B. 2 only, C. both 1 and 2, D. neither 1 nor 2. Test for prelims, 6th April 2020, question number 3. Which of the following best describe the term geofencing, sometimes seen in the news? A. It refers to creating a geographical boundary along the borders. B. It refers to an imaginary boundary around the earth. C. It is the boundary separating the crust from the mantle. D. It is a location-based service in which software use GPS, RFID, Wi-Fi or cellular data to trigger a pre-programmed action. Test for problems, 6th April 2020, question number 4. GRACE FO mission launched recently by NASA. Which of the following objectives? A. To track Earth's water movement for estimating the climate change. B. To trace solar radiation. C. To search for possibility of life on Mars. D. Deep ocean exploration. Test for prelims, 6th April 2020, question number 5. Which of the following countries are landlocked? 1. Bolivia. 2. Malawi. 3. Hungary. Select the correct answer using the code given below. A. 1 only, B. 2 and 3 only, C. 1 and 3, D. 1, 2, 3. Test answer for prelims, 6th, 4th, 2020. Question number 1, answer B. Question number 2, answer C. Question number 3, answer D. Question number 4, answer A. Question number 5, answer D. Test for mains, 6th, 4th, 2020. Question, which is the effectiveness of National Food Security Act 2013 is questioned especially during emergency situation, what step should be taken to overcome the challenge in its effective implementation? 10 mark question. Thank you. Think before you speak, read before you think. Prepared by Jay Kutanes. Aeon Study Circle. If you join our study group, all social media, Facebook, Aeon Study Circle, WhatsApp 9846024053, Telegram, Aeon Study Circle.